I almost passed out. I was so upset.
Sophie Clark says she was horrified to see this, her dog Brutus shot with an arrow.
He was waiting at the back door and he came running in with an arrow crying.
She called a family friend and raced Brutus from Norwalk Sunday afternoon to the nearest emergency hospital in Toledo.
At the vet, I was crying so hard I couldn't even talk. I mean, it's just terrible. I mean, I love Brutus like he's my own dog.
I was scared the whole way there, and he was moving around. He couldn't get comfortable trying to sit down because it was all the way through him, and everywhere he moved, it would either push in farther or go back the other way.
I've been doing this job for 10 years, and this is the first time I've seen a dog be shot with an arrow.
Deputy Joshua Jasinski of the Huron County Dog Warden's Office says tracking down the person responsible may prove challenging.
It's a unique case because it's a bow and arrow. Normally it will be like a gunshot or whatnot. So this one's a little different, a little more difficult to follow up on.
While he, along with the Huron County Sheriff's Office, continue their investigation, those that love Brutus say they want swift justice.
I personally think they should be in jail. I mean, in my opinion, doing that to a dog is like shooting a child. That's how I look at it. And it's just not okay.
But it appears Brutus will be. Sophie says he is expected to come home soon.
It makes me really relieved that he's going to be okay, and I'm really, really happy that he's going to get to come home soon.
In Norwalk, Maya Balai, Fox 8 News.